I'm gonna show y'all how you can take tissue paper, yes, the kind that you put inside gift bags, and turn that into home decor. You're gonna start by painting the base of your project white. Next, you're gonna add a layer of Mod Podge wherever you want that tissue paper to be. Now you're gonna let that Mod Podge dry completely. Dried Mod Podge is always so much easier to work with. Next, take that tissue paper, cut it to size, and then lay that on top of the dried Mod Podge. Add a heat protective layer. This is just an old cloth. And now you're gonna add heat just long enough for that Mod Podge to remelt. If you don't have a mini press, you can also use a regular household iron. Once that cools, you can take a sanding block to remove that excess tissue paper. And here's what that looks like. I'm gonna finish this door hanger by using some paint to give it a faux shiplap look. I'm using that same paint to make it look distressed. And then I'm using my sanding block to give it a faded look. I added some permanent vinyl wording, a bow, some greenery, and here's what it looks like when it's all finished.